Aloha, everybody. This is Christopher once again with AG Productions. I got a package in the mail today. Figured I would open it for you guys. It's been quite a while since we've had a small Christmas or any Christmas at all around here, so let's just get right to it. Had a lot of people lately. They've apparently seen the Let's Paint Goblins DVD, and they've asked me to do a Let's Paint Dwarfs. Now, I'm not a giant fan of the GW Dwarfs, so I found these, and we are going to do a Let's Paint Dwarfs with some of these guys. These are Dwarf Wars figures, and I'll do a review on these at some point, but or I'll at least do a Friday afternoon figures on them, I apologize. Again, at some point I will do one, but let me kind of pull these open. Actually, no, I'm not going to pull them open. They are completely sealed. How nice. Very interesting. Or are they? No, they're not. Okay, well, are they? I can't tell. Yes, they are. Okay, they're heat sealed. Alright, I will not be opening these, but let me see if I can kind of shake one around so you can go look at it. Where is a full miniature? Let's see here. I think I would stand up straight. You might be able to see him. There we go. Alright, that is one of their, they call it the Iron Guard. Really, really nice chainmail and armor-coated dwarves. As well as these guys over here, which are their sword regiment. Let's see if I can find, here's a good one. Look at that guy right there in the middle with his Viking helmet right there. Very, very cool looking miniatures. I'll pop these open at some point and show you guys what's inside. Again, very, very nice looking models. I'm excited about getting these things. So this just goes to show if you ask me for it enough, you will eventually get it. So look for Let's Paint Dwarves coming out soon. Odds are it's probably going to be more than likely January when it gets done. Maybe early February, depending on how long it takes to edit everything. But, yeah, so that's it for right now, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this quick little unboxing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So God bless y'all. Have a fantastic day. And see you later. Bye-bye. All right, I'm kind of a dork. They are not actually heat-sealed. They're just really funkily sealed. All right? So, real quick, I'll show you maybe one or two of these guys. Like I said, very cool-looking miniatures. This is the Iron Guard. There we go. Get in the place. All right. I like fantasy models that are on Slotta bases. That means they all rank up properly. I love miniatures that rank up correctly. It makes life so much easier. All right. But you can see a very, very nice-looking, well-sculpted model. And very cheap, too. You get 10 of these guys, and it's about 12 bucks. Very, very inexpensive miniatures. All metal models. Very nice. Let me crack open the other side over here, these sword warriors, or what are they called? Sword regiment, sorry. All right, just kind of pop this up, assuming it works the same way as the other one, which it doesn't want to. It doesn't appear. Oh, wait, there we go. Hang on. Get from the side if I have to. Open! I will hurt you otherwise. There we go. Sort of, maybe. Oh, you stupid son of a bleepin' bleepity. Ah, ha, ha. See? You gotta, like, fake curse at it, and then it'll open. All right. Or at least it'll tease you, and then it'll open up. All right, great. Okay, real quick. Let me show you a couple of these guys. Let me grab a base. All right. There's one of them. I like these swords. They're very reminiscent of the old Keltos miniatures. Very wide swords. A lot of good places to work and practice on your non-metallic metal. Very, very neat looking miniature. Pretty cool. Alright. And let me see if I can find that dude that had the horns on his helmet. Actually, this guy's not bad looking. That's pretty cool. Alright. Get this guy in the mix here. Alright. Pretty nifty looking dwarf. Got an extra axe on his back. Very nice set of models. Anyway, just wanted to show you guys a couple of those guys since I was actually able to get the packages open. But, again, that's it for today, guys. So God bless you all. Have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.